This is the Amazon Fire 8-inch 16-gig tablet with the 32-gigabyte SD card and voucher. Like I said, staying connected, more important than ever. Community, education, work, it's all happening from home. And we may have been noticing lately that our devices are a bit out of date. Well, this is a great price and we've got great colors. So let me talk to you about what you're getting. You can choose it in black, you could choose it in the yellow, you could choose it in the red, or you can choose it in the blue. Now, you're getting the Amazon Fire 8-inch 16-gig Wi-Fi tablet. You're also getting right here the 32-gigabyte SD card. This is all about expandable memory. Whether you store a lot of photos, whether you store a lot of videos, this is going to help you store all of those in a convenient place. No cloud, it's right there with you. You're also getting an app pack voucher and you're getting so much more. This is connectivity and also we have the best price. How good? Well, take a look at your screen. It's the lowest price available in the market right now. This is the Amazon Fire 8. This is also, there's no newer version than this. So you're getting the 16 gig Wi-Fi tablet. On its own, the Wi-Fi tablet could cost you $70.99, okay? So for less than the price of the tablet, you're getting everything underneath it as well. You're getting a voucher that could introduce you to Grokker, which is a fitness app. Merriam-Webster Unabridged. How about a month of cooking school from America's Test Kitchen? We have so much more, but if sold separately, you're looking at $184.85. Our QVC2 big deal price is $59.96. This is about expandable memory. This is also about parental controls. So if you are listening to me saying it's all about staying connected and you're thinking, I'd kind of like my kids to maybe be a little more disconnected, you have parental controls here as well. The other thing is that this also has Alexa. So if you like the compatibility of Alexa, but you want a device that has Alexa pretty much built in, this is the one for you. So again, it's the QVC2 big deal. No newer version than this, but if you do like to stay connected with that touchscreen, this is 1280 by 800. This has 1.5 gigs of RAM and 16 gigs of storage, but then again, you get the micro SD, which is that expandable storage of 32 gigs. Now, I could talk to you all about this, talk to you about the fact that it's on 4 easy payments of $14.99. It's on free shipping and handling. It's brand new today. But quite frankly, when it comes down to the details, I would make it sound impossible. So that's why we have a good friend of ours on Skype joining us. Brett Hamilton is here. Brett, you've done some
not impossible.
You've done some nice woodwork at your home in this period of time.
You know what? If you go about 2 inches that way or 2 inches that way, it's an unpainted wall.
I love it.
I bought a piece of paneling at Home Depot and I put it in with 2 wood screws.
This is why we're friends. Brett Hamilton is a technology expert, a dear friend of ours here at QVC. But Brett, I was telling everybody that this is all about expandable memory, parental controls, and Alexa, and the fact that it is the lowest price available in the marketplace. But please, what do you think makes this the QVC2 big deal?
Well, you know what? We're all hanging out together right now. We're hanging out at home. Some of us need a little break from the family. Yeah. And you think at this price, this has got to be missing something. It's almost too good to be true. It's not. But take a peek at this. What can this tablet do that you want a tablet to do? What does this tablet not do that you'd want a tablet to do? Well, guess what? It does way more than you think. And that's because of Amazon. Let's start with shopping. You want to watch QVC when everybody else takes over the TV? Cool. You're like, wait a minute. What's going over on at the Deuce? What about Channel 3? What about Beauty IQ? Let me drop down here and take a peek at QVC2. I'm hungry, so I want to order some food from my tablet. I'll scroll down until I find whatever it is that I'm looking for. Wait a minute, I don't know where it is, so I'm going to search for it. Because look at this, I got a digital keyboard. We're not done. We're just scratching the surface. Where did it all begin for Amazon? With the Kindle, with the e-reader. It's a massive bookstore, and look at this. Could it be any easier to now read your favorite book? I go from page to page, I can go back, I can go forward. Brett, I don't have my readers. Can you make those words any bigger? I can. I'll just tap on the font and I'll make them as big as you could possibly want them simply by tapping onto the screen. All right, so what else does my magic tablet do? My Fire tablet, my Fire 8. I wanna watch a movie. I really, really want to get away. I want to watch The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel. There it is. You see how fast these movies load? You can watch Hulu. You can watch Netflix. You can watch Disney Plus. Baby Yoda. You can watch whatever you want. And then when you're done with that, you're going to go over to the game store. No, I want to go to the app store. No, I want to download a game and make this a gaming system so I can hand it to my kids so I can get some peace and quiet. So I'll open up a game. Look at the beautiful screen. Look at the beautiful graphics. Look how fast all this comes together. But we're not done, because we go from gaming over to shopping. No, now I really want to escape and listen to any song ever recorded without exaggeration. Does it come from Amazon? Does it come from Pandora? Does it come from iHeartRadio? Does it come from wherever? I don't care. I'll plug in the headphones or I'll use the stereo speakers. You know what? Maybe I want a book read to me. That's how I fall asleep every night. I listen to old-time radio shows and Audible books. By the way, the newsstand is open as well. Anytime you want, any book, any magazine you normally get delivered to your driveway or your mailbox, it'll come right to your tablet now. Okay, what else can I do with my Fire 8 tablet? How about making sure the kids aren't going someplace they shouldn't go? Look at this. With a touch of one button, free time comes to life and a fully functioning tablet becomes a kid's tablet. You tell the tablet how old your kids are and it says, this is all they get access to. If it's a five-year-old, it's five-year-old content. And that means the apps, the games, the books, the movies. You can also set restrictions as far as not only where they go, but for how long and a bedtime as well. And then when they get old enough, put the password back in, and guess what? It becomes a fully functioning tablet again, back to where we started. Okay, we're pretty much there, but did I mention there's a web browser? So you don't need the computer anymore. Go to anywhereyouwant.com, ESPN, HSN, QVC, I don't care, because now you've got the same functionality you have on a laptop on your tablet, as long as you're connected to Wi-Fi. Can you do more? You certainly can. You notice I keep hitting that home button. That home button takes me over to, I don't know, email. I need to read my email. Well, it used to be on your phone or on your computer. It still is, but now it's on your tablet as well. You can send email, you can receive email, you don't have to start a new email account. Whatever you have currently will work with this. And there's a calendar. And by the way, there's two cameras. They also shoot high-def video. You want to be productive? You can do documents. And finally, as if all that wasn't enough, there is a fully functioning Amazon Echo inside here. So our friend Alexa is on board. You ask her whatever it is that you're looking for, the weather, the news, although I would recommend more weather than news right now, right? How about using it as more of an escape? And that's where you go. And then tomorrow you can do something else. I can't say enough about how easy it is to use this device, because so many of you go, Brett, technology scares me. I get in front of that laptop or that desktop, and I don't know whether to right click or left click, and I got to download this, and then I got to update that, or you just get this.
Well, and I agree. And you know what? What I like to see here is I'm just scrolling through books. You know, yeah. If you're somebody that lives in a small space, you've missed having the books around, you can store the books here. I mean, you can store them in, yeah. You have lots of expandable memory here. A couple of things I want to make sure that I call out.
Sure.
I showed the colors at the very beginning of our presentation. Yep. But I wanted to highlight the fact that blue is now in the lead, and we just started. This is QVC2, big deal. Here's the blue. We also have the red, and the red, these are the cases that you're getting on your tablet. So you're choosing the color of your case. We've got blue, we've got red, we've got yellow, and we also have the black. If you're a Steelers fan, you're kind of hooked up here big time. But I also wanted to say, too, that this price, so let's discuss. Yeah. This price, if sold separately, would be $184.85. Okay. Now, that's including the voucher that you're getting along with it, because that has its own separate value. But I want you to focus on that top line. The Amazon sure. Fire 8-inch 16 gig Wi-Fi tablet. There's no newer version than this. That on its own could cost you $70.99. So for less than the cost of just the tablet, you're getting that expandable memory, you're also getting to try different things, and you're getting it for less than $60. So it's a huge value tonight. It's all about staying connected. Think about work, think about the kids with school, think about somebody that the last time you video chat with them, they logged into their Commodore. I mean, this is, this yeah. is where you want to get this for them. And remember, if you use a credit card, you can have it shipped to them in time for Mother's Day. Now, it's less than $60 as the QVC2 big deal price. It's on four easy payments of $14.99. It's on free shipping and handling, but if you use your Q card, you can bump it to six easy payments, and then it's $9.99 a month for a brand new tablet where it's perfect for kids and adults, beautiful HD display, fast processing for streaming videos, playing games, and staying connected, incredible amount of storage, and with your Q card, it's less than $10 a month. That is the lowest price available in the market right now. And I love this. Mother's Day is May 10th, Father's Day is June 21st, just calling that out. But I mentioned something about Alexa, Brett. Can you walk us through, is Alexa in here?
Yeah, and that's the crazy part about it. When the Echo and the Alexa world first happened, it was the tower, right? You had to have the speaker. As time went on, they went to the little tiny dot, then they had the one with the screen. And I think the only thing people were saying was, it would be great if I had the functionality of the tablet and it did all that cool Echo stuff. Guess what they did? Well, they went and put Alexa inside here. Now, I want to let you guys know, for those of you going, I don't want Alexa, I don't want to deal with that, I don't want this thing that talks to me, I don't want to talk to it, you can very easily turn that off, that functionality off. In fact, I'm going to show you from scratch real quick how easy that is to do. If you go into the settings, actually, you know what, Mary, you've got yours right there.
Okay.
Because I don't know if I can hold mine up to the, actually, okay. I can. I have a tablet right here.
Oh,
so can
say,
we just jump over to my other shot real quick, guys? I'm going to take you guys to my tablet screen. And inside the settings, you can roll down until you see her. And when you see Alexa, you can turn it on, you can turn it off, and obviously it's on because she hears me right now. If I turn it off, it's as if it wasn't here. If I turn it on, I can turn it on to manually start it down here, or I can do hands-free. What does it mean? It means now you can do cool stuff like this. Alexa, will it rain tomorrow? So, what are you getting now that you didn't have before with your Echo speaker? You're getting a visual display to go along with it. So not only do you have a tablet that does all that cool stuff I showed you a few minutes ago, stuff that we won't have time to show you, but inside here, you've got the functionality and ease of use. And I can't stress this enough. For those of you afraid of technology, you go, but I don't know how to get to anything. Well, can you go like this? Can you scroll to the left? Can you scroll to the right? Can you type what it is that you're looking for up there? Or if you get completely lost, guess what, gang? The whole point of Alexa being inside of there is to be able to do this. You want to watch QVC and you don't know how to find it? Alexa, open QVC.
It looks great, and I love the picture. I
mean, look at that.
Incredible.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, it's really cool.
So now, all of that stuff that you didn't know how to do before is even easier to do because you've got an Amazon Echo Brain built into your device. So for the beginner, for somebody that's got a tablet that says, I bought that one, I spent $500-$600 on another tablet, and now it's starting to die, it's starting to slow down, the battery's not working, I'm running out of room, we got the solution. And you know what that solution is, Mary? It's the expandable memory. And I talk about this every time I show you guys Amazon tablets, and I can't say enough about it because typically when you go and buy a tablet, you pay incrementally for the digital garage that's inside. Forget what a megabyte, a gigabyte, any of that stuff means. We just know that bigger is better. So you pay this much for 8 gigabytes. Well, I want a bigger garage, so now I got 16, 32. Well, with the other guys, you pay more and more money as you go up the ladder. And you pay for convenience, pay for the fact that you don't have to delete stuff. But how many of you have a phone or a computer or another device where when you take enough pictures and enough video, it says, you're out of room. Then you have to decide what lives or dies on the island. You gotta go in and you gotta delete. Or get yourself a Fire tablet, and I think I can show you this in real time. There's the little slot on the side. That slot is where you're gonna put the memory card that we're gonna give you. Now, here's the cool part. That slot's going to take the 32 gig card we're going to give you, but that slot will also give you the ability to put up to 400 gigabytes. I challenge anybody watching tonight to fill up a 400 gigabyte card in a tablet. Do you know how many movies that is? How many books? Do you know how many games? Do you know how many digital pieces of love you can put in here before you run out of room? And guess what? You're not paying anything more than what the cost of that card was. And it used to be that SD cards cost a fortune.
Oh my gosh,
now you get them for next to nothing. And we're giving you one. And by the way, I don't even know if you're going to be able to see this. Look how tiny.
I know. I was just holding it, and I think my fingernail was bigger than the little card.
Yeah, your pinky nail is probably bigger. That's going to go right in the side there. And I was telling Mary before we went on the air tonight, what's nice about this tablet is it's smart enough to say, now that you have extra storage, I'm going to store it here before I'm going to burn up the internal space here. meaning you're going to use your sidecar, you're going to use your extra garage before you use the basement up. And that's nice.